It's three new things that I could tell you about. One, my haircut. Super short. Because my hair used to be like this long, and now I went to Toronto, and I'm going haircut. Got my hair cut. Both hands short. I tried spiking it. Hold on. I mean, this looks nice. Yeah. So, today I went to Mandarin Restaurant and we ate Chinese food, of course, since I am Asian. And after we ate there, my mom bought me some this. Grape. I'm gonna try some. Dizzy. Grape juice. What's this? It doesn't taste like grapes. It tastes like carbonated water and candy mixed together. Let's see what it looks like. Oh my god, it's not even purple. It looks like wine. It looks like you're trying to put kind of like make children drunk or something. Because wine is basically grape. With a little alcohol. People say it's really healthy. I don't really understand why though. I'm gonna Google this. Oh my god! What do you want? Who are you? I'm gonna call it. Hello? Thank you. Okay, bye. This is actually not bad though. Except after you're done drinking it, it's gonna make you burp a lot. Since it's like carbonated water. As an H2O. Does anyone like Shimi Cocoa Puffs? I do, of course. Because he's awesome. And I think he's Asian. Actually, no, he's Korean. I also watch Matthew 124. His videos are pretty good, but except he's always like, well, I don't really have anything much to say or anything in this video. Bye! Boring, but his videos are getting better now. I mean, like, his last video on, like, the slap chop was actually pretty good. Don't buy the stuff. It's too much.